My name is Maciej Smolonski. For me it's a great honor that I can stand here and speak on the front of you and tell you what a great God did in my life. You know, I will start my story from that, what was not a long time ago, something like 2 years. I couldn't stand in a place like that. You know, I was deep addicted from drugs. I was sniffing amphetamine every day. It was like 2 years. Before that 2 years, it was long for two years. I couldn't stop every day. I was starting from sniffing the drugs. I was smoking the other stuff. I was really addicted from pornography, from also from the casinos. My life was nothing. I lived with my girlfriend. I started to steal the money from her account. I was a really bad person. And I was atheist. I could not believe there is something like God, you know. But that's what they said today here. If you are looking strong, you will find that what you are looking for. And I found that God one night when I was sitting alone in my creepy room. He came to me, the great God, the King of the Kings and the Lord of the Lords, Jesus Christ, came to me. He touched my body, and in 1 minute, all the things which made me stopped in my life, they went away. I stopped with drugs. I woke up on the other day. I had no desire to take drugs again. I was totally free from that kind of stuff, you know. Then I started to look further. What is that? How it works? Who is the Jesus exactly? And I found about that, what happened exactly with him, that he was a God which came on this earth for us 2,000 years ago. He came and he died for all of us. He gave his life for us to make us all clean from the sin which is all over the world. People are thinking, yeah, I am not a good person. I shouldn't get a place like heaven or something like that. But we came here to you with a great information that that thing like sin cannot stop you to get everlasting life which God gave to us. Because Jesus died for all these sins. The only thing which you have to do to get everlasting life, to get heaven, which is real, which exists, you have to make the decision and give your life to him. That's the only thing, that's the great love from God, which he did for us. He gave his only son on the cross, and he died for all of us. That's the great news, isn't it? And you know, like a proof of that, we have also the Holy Spirit. It's the power of God. We are full of this Holy Spirit. We can heal the people in his name. That's another proof to show you that he exists, that he is real. So, I have a question to you. If you have any pain in your body or you are sick for anything, you can get the peace of this heaven which exists and is real. I love you all. God bless you.